Terry Connick Jr. in it and Sandra Bullock, and it was a rom-com, right? It was rom, anyway. I don't know what the rom it was, but this was the big end title song, and that's, you know, in the movie, that's the one that you want to get. You want to get that one that comes up at the end and makes everybody cry before they walk out of the theater. And this was that song, and Brian Adams did the big movie version of that song with the strings and, you know, everything. And I recorded it with him some years later, and I did the folk song version of this song. But tonight, we're going to do the movie version.
You said